Liverpool are reportedly among three Premier clubs interested in signing Brest left-back Bradley Loco. The 22-year-old sub completed a move to Brest from Reims for a reported €500,000 last summer after he spent the second half of last season on loan at the Stade Francais-Lebleu. Loco has proven to be a regular fixture in a Brest side that has made an expected points for Champions League qualification this season. The fullback has started each of Brest's 52 league matches, helping his side collect 57 points to leave them in 20th spot with 2 games left to play. Having the success at club level, Loco is set to feature in Thierry Henry France squad this summer home Olympique. According to Football Insider, Liverpool are considering a summer bid for Loco after being left impressed by his performance this term. Liverpool are widely expected to begin a new era under Arne Slot and have seemingly identified Bradley Loco as someone who has the potential to grow into a top quality fullback at the Anfield. Liverpool can currently count on Andrew Robertson as their first choice left back, while Costa Simicas has proven to be a more than capable deputy. However, the Reds still appears to begin to add further strength in depth, especially as Robertson has been hampered by injuries this season. While the player valuation has not been this close, Brest could hold out for a significant fee, with the defender under contract until the summer of 2028. Liverpool are set to be rebuilt for Bradley Loco, signature by fellow Premier League club Aston Villa and West Ham United. Aston Villa current left-back option is include Lucas Digne and Alberto Moreno, but they are looking to bring in reinforcement as they try to rebuild squad capable of competing in the Champions League, with Unai Emery side on the brink of quality qualifying for UEFA Premier League competition. Liverpool are reportedly among three Premier clubs interested in signing Brest left-back Bradley Loco. The 22-year-old sub completed a move to Brest from Reims for a reported 500,000.